So we're gonna go with left because I'm left-handed.
I mean, that works.
And I'm too scared to go right, so.
I'll find it.
Oh no, another split in the road.
Okay, let's, can we light this?
Oh,
yeah,
that
yes. Okay. This is more lit than. That has like a beam of light.
Oh, I mean, it's more on the.
Let's,
I want to say it's more on the right side, but, you know.
Yeah? Am I going the wrong way?
I don't know. These voices are gonna fuck you up.
This way, follow this way.
Okay, they're saying stuff.
Oh no. Oh, wait a minute.
That's
the same
shield.
It's a mirror.
It's like a mirror image. You just lit it and it lit up.
Yeah, okay. Alright. This is a glowy.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Herver, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed.
Oh, there's only one way.
She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword. Tear.
The Hellblade? Oh.
I mean, one of the probably greater swords.
I want one
the
of
voice
the swords.
Getting louder. Listen, Dillian. Listen, listen, listen. It's him. Listen. It's getting louder. There he is. Keep going, Sam.
Come on, come on.
Nearly there.
Uh-oh. To the other side of the mirror.
Okay. That has an empty one, and this has.
Nothing.
I don't see a shield with this one, though. Ooh, there is a shield. Is it the same type? Like the last time?
No.
Oh, this is a V.
I think it would have lit up, though. Okay, so not that way.
This way. I hope we're going the right.
Oh, there's a piece of switch.
You have to use your mind. Where can you go? You're failing. Find. Think. 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 Focus.
Was that just a glitch?
Focus on me. I might have been. Oh. This way.
Think clearly. You have to find another way.
There has to be another way.
This way.
It's not him.
So you know better than me? Why aren't you telling me this beforehand?
Oh god, I thought that was a shadow of something coming to kill you.
Don't tell me that, because I'll panic. There's a torch here. You can kind of see it faintly. And there's a shadow.
Try going that way
this
time.
Way?
Yeah.
I is nervous. Ooh, good eye. Okay.
This doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening?
Quiet.
We're in a new area. Okay, cool. Ooh, everything's getting blurry. Oh no, did we drink something bad? Someone put something in our drink.
Ooh.
How do I get in here?
It's not Dillian.
If it ain't Dillian, then let's leave.
Oh gosh, Chief.
Another one? That's a glowy red light! That's a demon!
I mean, I feel like we have to go that way.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, there's beams there. Can we go past? Can we go? I'm scared.
No.
It's just a chair. Can I sit down? I don't wanna.
Are we gonna die? Were we supposed to do this? Oh.
Trophy and escaped? We're going into the red room of death. Face your fear. What's your fear? Darkness.
Flashback?
Yep, flashback. Her face is perfect. She's looking at us. Oh, I don't want to be your dad.
I'm leaving.
Tell him.
I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
I support you.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it.
Typical father. Ooh, he's really tall.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
Chief himself.
No.
He said it could help me.
It's a trick.
It could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When I see the rot growing inside you.
No.
Leave her alone.
They will turn my back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand.
I doubt it.
You're going nowhere.
I think we're gonna go somewhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Girl, smack him and run. Girl, leave.
How does your daddy know anything about the gods' decisions?
Take my hand.
Yes.
Oh.
I am leaving.
Yes, queen.
You cannot escape the darkness.
Yeah, we can.
Your curse will make everyone suffer.
We've
you
been
have
found
blood
any...
on your hands.
We haven't found any mama statues in a while.
Yeah.
You got anything to say about your wife, foo? Oh, we're back.
Did we pass?
We confronted a fear. So if these are all puzzles, hopefully they're all puzzles, and you can do the puzzles. You can do the puzzles.
Puzzles?
Yeah! See if the rest of them are, I mean, if there's fighting.
How do you run?
This one. Oh. There she be. I think that one saved her. Can we do another one? Hell yeah, we doing another one.
I mean, there's three. We've already done a
up
third.
That one.
So this is...
the second one. Ooh, there's one over there.
Wait.
Yeah. Ooh, are there three or four? I'm confused. Alright, you need to focus on me. Focus on me.
Okay. I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so
ice?
Terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like.
We don't have a jacket. We're going to get cold.
Died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Oh, no. It stinks.
It's creepy. It feels wrong.
There's green. There's plants. Collect them all.
Where are we?
Turn back. Turn back. I don't think we can go back, sweetie.
The light. Go towards it. He's in the house.
The light.
Go again. He's
disappearing.
Oh. Follow him.
Ooh, there's a path.
Brilliant.
Keep going. How do you find
it? Hey, Dill. Where are we going? Ooh.
It's just a trial.
Sweat.
Just
have to see. Oh, okay.
How do you do this?
This way.
Oh, I thought you could crawl
like
under it.
Only when she's allowed
to. Help me.
This is gross. Hopefully you don't have any open wounds on your arm.
Oh, yeah, just on my face.
Just on your face.
Taste.
But you're...
Keep good.
Do you smell it?
Dillian's in there.
Yeah, I totally smell it.
Not everyone can.
spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water.
That's Arch.
She could taste the rot.
Go chat the other side.
She knew something was wrong. Something.
Oh, there's a path was created.
She begged them to leave, but they just...
Hell yeah!
But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing.
Tried that one.
And they knew.
Well, yeah.
But she was not like that.
Fix it.
Do
you have to fix it?
Ooh, there's fix a glowy. One. Ooh, this. Maybe broken bridge?
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears.
Yes, tell him.
You have to get in.
Is there a...
find another portal.
A portal.
Do anything?
I think it created a... Yep, it created... Go back.
What?
Go back. Go back in there.
What's that?
Another one. Because it created another ladder. Turn around. It create... Oh, go back in it. See, it created a platform. So go through it.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
You
found a go through, and then there was one... There was another arch. Maybe there's a different way to get to it now. Light? Oh.
Yes. How do we get up there now?
Go.
Maybe it was supposed to disappear. I don't remember.
Go back in, because on the other side you could get to the arch. Okay, go back in there and get to that arch. We fucked up. I think I did this last time. Ooh, there's a thing.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then
no,
the
you gotta get up
and then
to
the
top.
And six of his men drowned.
I fixed something though by going through the portal.
That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the
a doorway.
If you see the death moon.
Yep, you made a doorway.
Oh, so now I go through this again?
Yep. Hell yeah. Ooh, look at you, Bob the Builder. Hell yeah. Here we go. Ooh, okay. We have to fix that bridge. Yeah. Keep going.
I feel like I have to focus.
Focus on me.
He's gonna yell at me to focus.
Focus. And then
it was
move
like
that way a little bit. Yeah, stop. Focus. Move. Yes!
Fixed it.
You passed it. I don't think it. That was the trial.
I wish.
If that itself was the trial. I mean, yay. Bam, 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 bam. Ew. Mm-hmm. That's so gross. What's he doing in there? You know, like, he always goes a little bit before us, so, like, what's he doing? Is he waiting and, like, girl, you got this puzzle. It's fun.
Come to me.
Why you can't solve your problems by on your own?
I'm right here.
Are you in there?
Find him.
Come out if you want.
You have to find him.
Focus. Dillian!
But I didn't get a chance to do the ruins.
Is that fire? Oh god, don't go that way.
Go that way.
Run. I think that's fire. Don't go by the fire. No.
But it was. There's a glowy part over here.
No. Go. Go. Go.
It's close.
Go.
It's close. Move away. Move
it's telling
away.
You to leave.
You'll die.
Fire's not good.
Where am I going?
The burning
She's
has begun.
Coming. The burning.
The burning has begun.
Go to the gate.
No, go away. Turn around. Turn around.
You can get through.
There's a glowy up there. Bright light.
Don't
Right here. Focus on me. Okay, another one.
So he's showing us the way.
Yep, so go towards his glowy body. Not that way.
Well, there's no other way to go.
Oh my god. Ooh, okay. That way.
What should I do? Oh god.
Go straight. No, go straight. Straight. Left. Right. Right. Down. Left. Left. Straight. Left. Straight. Okay, that way. Yeah, fuck. I fucked up. Other way. It's red. Focus on. Oh shit, we're on fire. Go that way.
I can't see.
Run! We're gonna burn. Follow his glowy abs.
My goodness.
Okay, follow his body on the way out.
How do I get out of here?
Glowy body! Turn! Right! Right! Oh, wait, straight, my bad. I lied.
Where is he?
There's his body!
Save me.
EBB! Push!
A wooden door is gonna stop this guy.
We didn't kill the fire guy. He's coming back. We're going to burn. Is he done? We learned from the first time. Fire is bad.
Yeah.
Second time. Fire is bad. Oh, she's pretty. Oh, no. Where are we? Oh, she smacked me.
Lillian?
Shano. What happened?
Blaming me for the plague.
Oh no.
They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. My children scared of the dark.
I wish we could see what he looked like.
Yeah.
Make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I am. You're not a monster.
My father thinks I am.
You just leave, boy! We did it!
This has made me a monster.
I don't think we are.
Next one.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
We got this. It's fine.
I mean, there's one left. There's only one way to find out if it is pointless.
What if this?
There's only three?
It's just a trick.
Trifecta? We're being tested.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northland called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise.
Beautiful? Where he at, though?
He was fair of feature. He spoke fair words. He gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Oh, seems right. That's usually what happens.
Dark. Oh, it's raining. Ooh. This looks like a lot of puzzles.
But there's our boy.
EBB?
Helping us find the way.
Ooh, bridge.
Faith.
Go up. There's another bridge. Can you go on that bridge quick? Check that bridge once. Turn around. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh, turn back around. Remember that one part that we couldn't... Go back down. There was one thing we couldn't see...
Can we stay?
Up there.
It's fixed.
The platform. Yeah. The bridge is not broken. We fixed something. Go this way.
The space is now...
We fixed a bridge down there.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death. Fear for his life.
So we Baldur's fixed this. Makes we were able to fix this bridge, so...
We're gonna have to go through
again. Yeah. Interesting.
He loves you.
Does he, though? Yeah, let's... Yep.
Too dark.
Yeah. Bridge.
That one's broken.
Yep, so, but we open this one. Yeah. Neato. Does that mean...
Go through it. It's dangerous. Follow it. What's behind the gate?
They can't make up their minds. Oh, yeah, because this was closed in the other world. Yeah. There's a tree in the way. He's stuck in the house.
Dillian, don't lose him. Where is he? Where's he gone? We're in the wrong world.
Ooh, it's open now.
She's in the wrong.
We're in the wrong world? Well, yeah. But that probably means we can open up something.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light.
Turn around.
Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom.
Is that it?
And Senna explored new paths into the unknown.
When you got weird, perfectly cut open spaces in a wall,
promised to keep him safe.
Jump on it. Oh, ooh, that means we found the shape. Yeah, and we couldn't find the shape in the other world.
I thought it was
sure.
Too young.
Oh dear. I know. Choices.
He's in the dark world. Okay, I like it here.
Alright.
Leave me be.
Oh, you can...
Should I change it to the dark world so he can lead us?
Yeah. Because we gotta find him so he can tell us where to go. Because we don't have maps in this game.
Yeah.
Nuts. Yeah. I hope this works.
Yeah. Well, now we can get into the film because he's in the dark.
So we can get in the front doors.
Oh.
Right through the front motherfucking doors.
I don't think we can. I think we have to open it.
Square. Oh, hell yeah. She push it. Oh, no.
Really?
Looks blurry in there.
Blood on your hands. You are guilty. There he is. Where are you taking him?
You have to rearrange.
There is a way up there. Find the way. She can do it.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
She
back.
There we go. I was like, it's right there.
Yeah.
Did we already listen to this little... No, this is a different one.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe.
Mistletoe?
As they throw things at Baldur. The blind god, Huth, was there.
Huth?
Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part.
Babe, what you doing?
Huth says, I cannot see where Baldur stands. And even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand.
Years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend, Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior.
That's missing a platform.
Friendship turned to love. The shadow of darkness never let her go. And she was caught between two worlds.
Ooh.
That of Zinbel and her past. And Dillian. Her future. Two realities.
These shapes kind of
at her.
Yeah, but so does the sun. Does that work?
Yeah, it works.
Did it? Fuck.
Speed up.
Girl, you want to do this instead? Yeah, hopefully we can turn that thing and then I'll turn the platform.
We have to turn this face on and then go to that face.
Yeah.
Makes sense. This can't get pushed.
Yeah. Ooh, it's saying that these things are tiring us out? I mean, true. Ooh. Though shadow. Shadow?
Shadow.
Look at the floor, maybe? Go back by him.
Ooh, right there.
Ooh. Oh, yeah! Hell yeah. Oh, we are special. You laughing? Girl!
You're special.
Yeah, we're fucking special. We're fucking awesome.
Mean nothing.
We mean everything. We're the one over here. Open that door. Open that door. Okay. We're doing all these puzzles and you just sitting here on your butt doing nothing.
It would be first time.
When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with
maybe
grief.
Maybe you have to get on that platform?
She dies.
Oh, right there.
She's
got it?
To her husband.
Oh, fuck.
And the pile
okay, is or is it on the other side? No.
To hell.
Or, yeah,
is
you
it
can
opposite?
Get it from...
Even so,
hold on, press
God
that button
cannot
again.
Accept his death.
Yeah, it's opposite, so I think you have to do it from the outside. I think. I could be very wrong. I ain't an artist. I ain't a puzzle maker.
Oh,
ooh. Was it in the opposite, in the other world?
I don't remember.
Open this door.
Usually it would give me like a, you know, the light up.
Let's
red,
go see. Oh, we opened it. So we can go back to the other world and go through that
yeah.
door, right?
I think so.
And
hopefully get to the
mask. Yeah.
Ooh, look right here.
Oh, fuck!
I missed it the first time.
But that'll now help us get there from the other world.
Mm-hmm.
Or,
you know, there's a platform right there, too.
Okay. Ooh, okay.
So we're gonna have to get to the
darkness.
Yep. And then go back to the platform. Change it back to sunny. And then
yep.
It, and then go back downstairs. I wish we could move a little faster when they have us run around like this.
Yeah, but it feels real though. Like, I feel like any other human being would not be running. We'd be like, I gotta do these puzzles. And she's just like, I'm gonna mind my own business. Find my boyfriend. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We got it.
What if this is pointless? What are you doing?
I'ma do what I want.
Why did you think you could make this work?
Druth!
Runes, you see runes everywhere. Everywhere. What if they're
She's talking too loud.
They don't actually make sense.
The gods. We gonna go to the other world.
You think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you. It makes sense in your mind, but it
doesn't. Be nice.
Make
worlds. They're being mean.
But it doesn't mean anything. You can't.
I'm gonna fight you. What, who's the game?
No, all of a sudden they are being mean.
Yeah. They were so supportive. Like, when we fight, they're like, behind you. And now they're like, you're stupid as hell.
He led you astray. You should have listened to your father when you had
He didn't do shit. We left and he did.
His love has tortured you.
I feel like he could have defended himself, though. So help me God. He waving at us.
He's like, come on.
Boy.
Girl, we're gonna have to do it.
Oh. Okay.
Lillian never much cared for the underworld and looked dimly upon the druids like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, a chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She
was
safe in Lillian's arms, had to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly.
Do you want to do this?
Began to unravel. You're going to fall, Kev.
No, she's not. She's not going to fall. She's strong. She's steady. She can do it. You can do it, Sylvia.
We fine.
There he is.
Good.
That's it.
I keep switching, like...
Quicker.
Don't tell me quicker.
Okay. Okay, find him. What are you doing?
No, I'm off. No, she's not going to fall. She's strong. She's steady. She can do it. You can do it, Simon.
I don't think we get the option to jump in.
You jerk.
Sinua. Your father cannot understand your darkness.
That's our boy.
He cannot see through your eyes. No one can.
You're a boy.
My father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight?
What's that mean?
You give up the beautiful world. You.
Are we afraid of the dark?
To be rid of your nightmares.
Is he gonna turn us blind somehow?
Are we gonna go blind?
Or is this the advice you pay?
Why are they both talking at the same time?
Every time you remember, it disappears. They're going to take everything. They're not yours anymore. They're gonna take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
Who made the love to the gods
to protect you?
They're eating you from the inside.
I'm confused.
They want to crush it. Your body, they want your soul. They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore. It's disappearing with your memory.
I still don't trust that whole, if you're afraid of the dark, why not take away your sight? Are we afraid of the dark? Are we gonna lose our sight?
Okay, so now, since we did... Oh, I went the wrong way. So now, since we did all that...
I think we got one more, though.
Can we get the sword?
I think we have... Because we had two on this side.
We had one.
Oh, I'm confused. I want that sword. Let's get that sword.
My voices have stopped talking.
Fuck them.
Ooh, I see blue light again. Yeah. Fight it.
We're not worthy!
Dang it. What are we missing? There is another one. God damn it. I thought
Son
we just did
bitch.
That one!
It was on the other side. But how do we get up here? confused.
I swear we just did that one.
Well, at least we don't have to lose our sight. Because I can't see for shit in the dark. So. And we don't want to lose our hearing. I would rather lose hearing than sight, because then we can't know when to block.
Yeah.
Right? Oh my goodness, this is such a stressful game.
I swear I just did this one.
Alright, here we go.
The Northmen say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well.
His eye?
The well of wisdom.
So,
I'm sensing a theme.
In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason,
are we gonna go blind?
I give my life and pass on my story.
I don't want to play blind. I don't want to play blind either.
Senua.
Okay, I mean, fuck, we're blind! We're blind! Fuck! It's okay.
Let Dillian help us.
Can you hear me?
Ooh!
I'm right here.
I feel like this is going to be difficult.
Help me.
Breathe slow.
The darkness.
Stay still.
Oh my god!
What you feel.
Maybe vibrations is good. A good or bad
and there
thing.
Is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yeah, but maybe that's can. A good thing.
Okay. Yeah, because I went like this and it stopped.
Okay. Touch. Important. So we can see a little bit, but even then.
The
as long as there's no fire, or
you
know, it's really quiet now. Or monsters,
so
we have to fight anyone in the dark.
It's okay.
Okay, it's
listen to your own breath.
Okay, here.
Feel it rise and fall. Good.
This is probably why they had us do that thing at the
be
beginning, where you match up the circle of colors.
And feel.
Remember when they have you adjust your screen?
And senses guide you.
Or adjust the
views
of the screen.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Alright. So far, so good. That looks like a gate.
I can't go on.
Okay, let's,
find
see
a way.
If there's...
I'm not leaving you here.
That looks like a wall. No, yeah. I love this game is playing on, like, sight.
It's vibrating. It stopped. Oh, it stopped. Oh, okay. No, it stopped.
Mm-hmm. This is so scary.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
She ain't. Well, her lips aren't moving. Ooh, we outside. Watch for demons.
Water.
Follow the little light path. We don't want to drown. She has really bad balance.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Does it look like that's flowing from up? Right.
Yeah.
That's down, yeah.
Yeah.
It stopped vibrating, that's how I'm like,
oh no.
Go with my instinct.
If it stopped, then don't rely on it.
I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
It's fine. We're gonna stop it.
My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul.
Well, maybe he should have
been
my dad, too,
if it's a cut. This is just another battle.
So it's a battle without a sword.
You can beat it.
So hand-to-hand combat?
Brain-to-brain.
Brain-to-brain combat.
I want to.
We literally smack our brains together. That's not good. Are there any monsters around? You don't just die for no reason. Fuck.
Do my best, but there's dead people, Dillian.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah?
What?
He's not really here. Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. So she's forced to relive it.
A torch? I see a torch. I think. Ooh.
But he said to follow
someone. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house.
House? Go up the stairs, maybe? I don't know. Wake up all the demons in this area.
Don't be afraid.
But I am.
Ooh! Ow.
Oh, there's something.
There's something in you.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot
see. Oh my
god,
there it is. Oh my god, what is that? Go that way. Go away from me. And we're probably not going to be able to pull out our sword, so we can't defend ourselves. Oh my god, don't let it know you're in here.
But it's vibrating.
It doesn't mean it's a good way. Just don't go near where it is. Keep going.
That's
what that
vibration was. Nope. I have to go around this way.
Yep.
Fuck,
okay.
That's a chain. I don't like this game anymore.
Just go through it.
I don't, but I can't go anywhere.
There's a fire pit in your way.
It's not following me.
Leave it behind. And keep moving forward.
I bet there's more.
Where am I going?
There's one over there.
I don't like this. What am I supposed to do?
Go around them. Well, there's one going the way you're going. Go back that way. They seem to be going that way. If you go too slow, it seems that you kind of turn red, and I think that's a bad thing.
What the fuck are they?
Monsters. They're a don't touch me monster.
So what am I doing?
Go straight.
I don't want to go into the fire though, do
I? Think it's fine. Yeah, there's just one in front of you. Keep going, they're coming back towards you.
Well, where do I go?
around them. I think the idea of this is to not get caught.
I don't like it.
Go.
I can't move. Like, she won't let me walk fast.
You're not supposed to walk fast.
Left, right, straight, and out. It will pass. You can do this, anyone.
Shut up, Dillion. Fuck you.
Your stupid ass couldn't defend yourself. He's going the same way you're going.
I know. But there's no other way for me to
go back into the main trail. They stupid looking. They look like sad toads. Oh, that's the sun. Keep going.
I thought that was chains. I was like, fuck!
You got this. We almost there. We to a doorway. But are we done yet?
No.
We're not? Okay, just stay to the sides. They don't go to the sides.
It stinks. Death.
That's not a good sign. Stay to the sides.
You are in control.
You got this. Okay, you got this. You got this. Stop. Were they talking?
I don't know. I don't want to know.
Well. There's a well.
Do I go down the well?
Back. You're getting close.
We're getting into the water!
Okay.
Oh, no.
I don't like the...
Go to the side.
They're in the water!
Yeah.
I can't... It won't let me move.
Help me.
You got this. And if they walk in front of you...
Why is it vibrating?
Keep going. Maybe they'll go back. Maybe they're on a set thing like Horizon, Zero Dawn. Maybe they'll turn around. Go by the... as far as you can.
They want me to go to the light that's vibrating.
Yeah, that's Dillion. Yeah. Keep going. Go straight. He walked back. Wait for him to move.
The water gets deeper.
He not gonna move? Okay, we'll just keep going against the wall then. Can you go straight from here?
He's coming at me. I can't see. I'm scared. Oh god. Keep going.
Keep going. You got this. You're almost there. Oh, that's a purse. Up. Square. Roll away. You can see a lot. I'ma smack that light.
I can see you too.
Yeah, I'ma smack you.
Watch me die. The vibrations have stopped.
Follow. Now smack 'em.
Where am I? Well,
not a bridge. Not a bridge?
Oh, no.
Are you on a path? Trust your senses.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
Okay, did I pass? It's your turn.
Oh, no.
I'm pretty sure this is going to be fighting.
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
Well, that's what happens when you don't open.
She could be anywhere. with no memory of how she got there.
I don't trust this.
When it comes from, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Do I get this? No. Fuck! You did it! Oh, there's an eyeball with a scratch through it. Does that mean we get this sword? Okay.
Can we get it now?
I want this sword.
Oh, now it's
just... Yeah! Oh, it's blinking. It's blinking in there. Let's get it.
With Grama reforged.
Oh, I can't go that way.
Have Odin's blessing.
Dang it.
A goddess into the halls of Helheim.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we're a goddess now?
We a goddess? Hell yeah, we're a goddess. If we're a goddess, that means we got the power to be a goddess, which means we can get our boy back.
Which also means that we can beat Hela.
Ooh.
I mean...
I want that sword. Oh, I got too excited. Mine. Released! You gave me spoilers! Gimme! Hell yeah, we're gonna defeat some gods. Get it, girl.
By the gods of darkness.
Is that her dad talking? I'ma smack you. Take it. Yeah.
He wants me to take it.
I don't know how it was his in the first place, but it's yours now. Fight your way out. Oh my god. Girl, fight. It's fine. Oh my.
With Zinvel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. The plague. Everyone suffered.
Uh-oh.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Oh, no.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us. You have blood on your hands.
Gonna be one person. Oh, where are we? Are we in hell? We got the spinny wheel of saves.
They're coming for you now.
Ah! Perfect timing. Glowy sword. Oh, I can't. Come on, I want.
We have to focus on him.
Yeah. I am... Girl! Sprint at him! Kick his ass! Girl! I'm a nut! I don't have the glory! Do I now? Hiya! I know, I feel that. I'm blocked, girl! Pay attention to your buttons. What on earth? Come on! Oh my god, I'm blocking! Yes, I did. I find that so stupid that. Can they snatch me in here? Do I need the scamper? Please don't snatch me. I'm fragile.
Their memorial stone a secret. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Okay.
Do you hear the suffering, someone?
I feel like a big open area.
The souls that rot here in this sea of corpses.
This is a big open area.
Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do
fuck.
You smell their
I knew it!
Wounds?
I knew it!
Sisters and loved ones, and look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zimbo, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
Come on, girl, you got this. You got this, babe. Come on. Come on. Come on, babe. Here we go. Who's next? Oh, fuck, not you. You're mean. Who is longer? Who's behind me? No one. Back up. I don't want to fight you right away. I want to fight you. Yeah, you point to you. Yes, you first. I like to have the man with the abs come up for. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Fuck yeah! Fight me! No! You're meanie!
You're a bully!
Oh. I'm evading, bitch!
Push all the buttons.
I am!
All the buttons.
You gotta evade away from him.
Yeah, but it's not just X. You have to use the other buttons.
I'm fucked.
So, not me.
Here we go. And big button, little button, side button, big button, little button. Ooh, they glowy. Okay, here we go. It's fine. Ah! Is it on flush? It's fine. Come on! Boom! Oh fuck, he's scary. He's big. Oh fuck! Did you see that? Did you? He glowy. Where's the other one? Look at those big old heads! Oh! Damn! I'm so strong looking. Okay, where are we going?
Where was it? Galena?
Mama?
Mother.
Mama? Mama? Mama, this way? Mama?
Do you hear someone?
I must be going the...
Do you hear the voice?
Maybe the right way?
Galena.
This is Grout.
She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Mom? no. But you were so proud of us the last time.
Uh-oh.
Do I have to fight? Let's
she
go.
She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods and let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run.
Is this like a family genetic thing?
She gave her life to the gods.
Okay, here we go.
If only you had done the
same. Alright, big open area again. I don't trust it. I got no.
It's
oh, fuck.
Too late.
Who the fuck are you?
He's calling for you.
Who
why
the fuck? Whoa! Oh! He's fast as shit! Get over here! Shit. He's got the power. Ah! He's got the power. Oh my god. I'm waiting for him to like do something. He's ready. Ah! Oh! Ooh, I'm not strong enough for this. Oh, fuck.
give the darkness the wants.
I don't know why she can't back up. Oh my god.
Why are you fighting us off?
God, they're so fast! I'm dead.
Just look around.
Come on!
Yeah, we're looking around us for dying.
The soul to rescue.
There you go.
There we go. Okay, come on. Why?
I think it's because he changes forms.
I can't get out of here, though. Come on! Oh, this is so difficult. I'm getting gangbanged over here. Someone call the goddamn police. Oh, God. They don't even give me a chance to fucking fight. Come on, girl. Oh, my God. This is a shit show. How am I so... This is nearly over? Are you kidding me? Whose idea was this? Oh my god, I can't even move! Oh, this is just set up for fucking failure! I can't move. Like every time I try to attack one guy, the other one comes at me. I can't see. God damn it. I don't know what I'm doing.
Just keep going.
Cause now a hammer thrower guy came. So many! Oh my god! Yeah, behind me when you're not even helping me!
I think you failed that one though. You got two.
Mama needs brandy! No! I don't want to admit to you how sweaty my fucking thumbs are. Fuck you and your fucking dick. He ain't down, honey. He's standing. Ah! Okay, you dead. You dead as fuck right now. Ah! 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 I'm set up for failure. Come here, baby. Oh, come on! No, this is cheating! You won't talk to me about the other ones? Come over here with your booty. Girl, you're dead as fuck. I'm dead as fuck. Ah! This is so cheating! Ah! No, girl. I need a moment. Ah!
Okay, we're gonna take a break.
I'm so done. That was not my idea of a good time.
Was, what, how many?
Oh,
my. Two, three. That was over a dozen enemies, right, back to back.
Okay,
we're gonna finish this tonight, though, right?
I don't care.
We're already like 5-6 hours.
This
in.
Better be the climax. Yeah. Like this better be it. I'm fucking warm. My thumb hurt. She's breathing. She's had it.
We'll be back in a little bit.
We'll be back in like give me 5 minutes.
She needs her. Brandy
I'm filling up.